My name is Dr. Yuliya Linhares. I'm a hematologist oncologist, and I'm a Chief of Lymphoma Services at Miami Cancer Institute. In oncology, I can perfectly combine my passion for science with my passion to support people with their journey through this very trying times. My mother had a breast cancer when I was just born, and then subsequently she had a second breast cancer, so I witnessed her struggle with the treatment. So I decided that I had to dedicate myself to patients with cancer in order to find better treatments, but also in order to be there for them. Everything is created in a very thoughtful manner. It's created for the cancer patients to feel completely supported. The creators of MCI put together a fantastic team of physicians and staff. Everybody is very driven to do their best. Everybody is inspired by this institution. So I know when the patient enters this institution, they will get the best care. Oncology is the most exciting branch of medicine because almost every month there is a new medication approved for the treatment of cancer. But new medications are not like traditional chemotherapy. New medications, they are what we call targeted therapies. So they are molecules that work specifically to kill particular cancer cells.